Hello, guys, and welcome back to Outlast 2 with me, Stray. We are at part 12. We're moving along here. I have a feeling like we're getting towards the end. So let's just play and see what happens. We're back in the school. I guess we're with Jessica. We're gonna get led around, so let's see. Let's hope shit doesn't get too crazy.
I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
Fucking nerd.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd too.
I know.
It's good to know you're a nerd.
You think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
What don't you know, Jessica?
Oh, shit.
Oh, sorry.
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilch.
We stayed after school for journal? We were just leaving.
That sounds convincing.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
I don't like this guy.
You're not in trouble yet, Blake.
Yeah.
You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God to let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Fuck you, dude.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't.
That's fucked.
Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
What a fuckface. I'm still a kid. Fuck this. Run to the door. Oh, shit. Fuck that dude. Let's kick him in the bowels. Killer? Oh! Really? Okay. I guess I need to run away from that. What the? Oh god, they're coming. Let's go! Ow. Oh, wrong way. Fuck.
Pregnant. How are you pregnant?
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you.
What the fuck's going on? She was not pregnant before.
We have to get out of here.
What am I looking at? The sun? I've seen the sun in days. Jesus.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
We have to find shelter.
As far from this place as we can get.
Yeah. It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Be careful.
Ah! Fuck. Shit.
Fuck! Lynn! You okay? I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
I need to lie down.
Back here.
Okay. Okay. I just...
It's gonna be okay, babe. Come on.
Oh, fuck! Come on. Not that bitch. Oh, shit. Fuck.
Blake! God give me voice! God guide my hand! God give me voice! God guide my hand! God give me voice! God guide my hand! God give me voice! God guide my hand!
Oh, shit! Yeah, bitch, that's what you get. God, I would totally pick that up.
Blake, a path.
Oh, shit. That ain't good. It's so hard to see. Oh, fuck. Mary.
The storm's getting worse.
There we go. Couldn't even see the damn thing.
Come on, Lynn. We have to get inside.
That guy's still here?
Oh, shit! Shit, shit, shit!
You need to lie down.
I can't do this.
You can. You can do this.
Oh, God! Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
It feels like something's wrong. It hurts too much.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Keep breathing!
It's
just push!
Jesus,
God. Lynn! Lynn! No! Lynn! 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 No!
Damn. So,
Lynn said you haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it?
Ew.
My God. I've taken care of my children. But yours, I am powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. God has gone silent since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children, all of them, every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
Damn. Fuck. You and me, baby.
God.
Jesus.
Try to find me. Blake.
No.
Don't worry. I'll never let you go. You never let me go. Now the light has gone away. Savior, listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
Wow, really? Holy shit. I can't believe it's over. Oh man. What a great fucking game. Solid 5 out of 7. Yeah, so I guess that ends this part. I appreciate you guys watching. I'm just gonna let this roll through. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll have some more games out pretty soon. Are there different endings? I'm not even sure about that. Anyway, send me a message, comment, anything of any games you would like to see. And I'll get those out as soon as I can. I just can't believe it's over. I kind of don't want it to be over.